in Vienna today. In Vienna, the cry that was banned has become the jubilant shout of victory. Pious Catholic Dr. Schuschnigg yields to force, bids farewell to the army he helped to build for the freedom of Austria. The men who have tried to maintain that freedom are forced to resign. Dr. Ludwig Adamovich, Dr. Matschnig, State Secretary of Agriculture, Julius Raab, Minister of Finances, Adolf Watzek, State Secretary for the Protection of Workers, and a new name jumps into the floodlight of international affairs, Austrian Nazi Dr. Seyss Inquart. And then, across the mountains that divide Austria from Germany, through the Austrian villages over the border, Germany sends her ultimatum. An independent sovereign state has disappeared from the face of the earth.